of our law office, our assistant principals. And before we begin, can I ask you to please rise with me for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America, to the republic which stands one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right, thank you once again for joining us. Just a couple of administrative items. Please silence your cell phones or turn them off. And also, in the event of an emergency, notice the exit signs to my left and right hand. We are joined this evening by our President of our Board of Education, Mr. Dixie Apeta. Our Superintendent, Dr. Malia, is here. Our Deputy Superintendent, Dr. Justin Senneborn. And from our Whitman Administration, Mr. Costa is here, Mr. Blair is here, and Dr. Mulder. So tonight, you'll hear from the concert choir, the treble choir, the Whitman chorale, the voices, and of course, a special finale featuring all of them. I would like to direct your attention to the back of the program. I hope you can please all join us on June 18th for the Voices of Walt Whitman reunion concert. That's going to be at Sadie's Church, 8 p.m. on the 18th. We hope you can all join us there. And my last note, I said this was two of three concerts. Please join us next Wednesday for the dance concert. Without further ado, please welcome the concert choir under the direction of Mr. Stephen Alton.
Oh, Thank you.
had about five or six kids out sick, many of them in town, so in a day, getting to sort of learn the soprano part from the alto, and just learned this yesterday without knowing that she was part of the trio at all. So they learned this in a day.
I want to meet my mother. Thank you.
made incredible progress. And I am so proud of them for coming in every day to return to the work, but more importantly, for lifting each other up during the most difficult of times. It was important to me to find an arrangement of a song that spoke to this moment in time. And the next arrangement was written in 2020 during the lockdown. And it was a year in which those who loved singing could not come together, but they found other ways to do so through virtual choirs. My students will tell you that I love sharing quotes, so I found one to share with you here. It's by Vaughn Leach Presser, and he says, "The music department is an alternate universe where peoples are often unrecognizable from who they are outside of it. The shy become confident, the agitated become calm, the lonely become included, the quiet become heard, and the lost become found. Music reveals the real child." I thank you for being here and supporting your children and their musical endeavors, and it truly means more to them than you will ever fully understand.
Thank you.